Oops! You guys are on your keister.
Last few pieces, I thought I'd use my Holzberg axe. Put the mask over here by the camera so I don't forget. Not too tough for this bad boy, though. This is super heavy. Yeah. One more time, Alex. Excuse my sweatiness here. Ooh. I got one more big log up there to buck up, or at least buck part of it up. And then I've got all this stuff, which is super seasoned. It's going to buck most of it and then split these bigger pieces. And we're good. I mean, my goodness. That's a good looking pile of firewood right there. Yeah.